Former Kerala DGP Siby Mathews has made a shocking claim that he and senior Kerala police officers were pressurized by the Intelligence Bureau to arrest ISRO scientist Nambi Narayanan in the 1994 espionage case, reports news agency PTI. Mathews has made the claim in his application seeking anticipatory bail in the case registered by CBI against him and 17 other police officers for various offences, including criminal conspiracy, kidnapping and fabrication of evidence under the Indian Penal Code. In his application before the Principal Sessions Court in Thiruvananthapuram, he has further claimed that cases under the Foreigners Act and the Official Secrets Act was registered against Mariyam Rasheeda, a Maldives national, based on the information received from the IB and the Research and Analysis Wing, RAW. The information received was that she had undesirable connections with some ISRO scientists and her activities were prejudicial to interest and security of India. Rasheeda was thereafter arrested on the instructions of then senior IB officer Mathews, who had headed the special investigation team probing the espionage case, he has claimed. Therefore, any bona fide actions taken by the petitioner Mathews and his team based on the information furnished by other agencies approved under law are actions taken under good faith, and the petitioner is entitled to the protections given under the law. Even if that information is found to be mere apprehensions or suspicions by the subsequent agency on final investigation, no criminal conspiracy could be alleged in respect of such actions, the application has contended. It has further said that IB and RAW are special agencies with expertise in collecting details regarding crimes affecting the security of the nation, and the state police was bound to give due weightage to the information given by them and take suitable legal actions. He has also contended that materials collected during the initial probe by him and his team clearly prove the nexus of foreign nationals with other accused and illegal transactions between them. The application has claimed that questioning of Rasheeda had revealed information regarding involvement of one Chandrasekhar, a representative of Russian space agency Glavkosmos, Shashikumaran, an ISRO scientist, and Fauzia Hassan, another Maldives national. When Hassan was questioned, a spy network linking Colombo, Chennai, Thiruvananthapuram, and Maldives was revealed. It has said and added that the arrest and questioning of Shashikumar and Chandrasekhar corroborated the statements of the Maldives nationals and also strengthened the involvement of Nambi Narayanan. By this time, IB officials were pressurizing the special investigation team and senior police officers of Kerala to arrest Raman Srivastava, the then Inspector General, South Zone, who had alleged connections with Rasheeda, as per news reports. Nambi Narayanan, who had alleged connections with Rasheeda, as per news reports, Nambi Narayanan and others on the ground that the matter was related to security of the nation, Mathews has claimed in his plea. He further said that Narayanan was arrested in November 1994 and he never claimed that he underwent custodial torture whenever he was produced before the court, as the case required a detailed probe involving various central government organizations. Mathews claimed that he reported to the state police chief to recommend to the Kerala government to hand over the investigation to CBI. He has further claimed that if there was any conspiracy or bad faith on his part, he would not have recommended that the probe be handed over to CBI. CBI, in its reports to the state and central governments, pointed out alleged laches on the part of Kerala police and IB. The irregularities highlighted by the agency, even if true, would only warrant disciplinary action, which would be unsustainable as all the officers concerned have retired, he said. CBI only requested the state government to take such action as deemed fit against the Kerala police officers who were responsible for the laches, and it never recommended any disciplinary action, the application has said. The Supreme Court had on April 15th ordered that the report of a high-level committee on the role of erring police officials in the 1994 espionage case relating to Narayanan be given to the CBI and directed the agency to conduct further investigation on the issue. News Desk, Kaumudy English.